mean, eventually, we're planning na sana makagawa ng pelikula. And, but now, na-enjoy ko yung music video. Na-enjoy ko kasi parang may freedom to express. And, masaya eh, kasi ever since, like, yung sumasayaw ako, parang sobrang gusto ko yung music. That's why, ang sarap to work with music. And, yung acting, hindi ko pa naman kakalimutan. But, sa ngayon na na-high ako dun sa buong proseso, na nag-iisip ko ako anong concept, execution, and then after that, editing hanggang matapos mo yung finished product. Gustong-gusto ko yung buong proseso mo.
Stressful. Because I had to do two different versions too, so I kind of found out the same day yesterday. So I was kind of trying to hurry, in a hurry to finish off the first version and then cut it down to make it the shorter version. So it was stressful, but I am enjoying doing this. So why am I? Yeah, this is a challenge for me too. I mean, Moira's music video is very narrative, so it's very simple in the way it's edited, but this is, you know, R&B and it was much more of a challenge for me because I'm not an editor. I'm kind of learning as I go, so watching YouTube videos and tutorials and doing it that way. But so it's something different. But I mean, I enjoy it. So people know me as like the techie guy who's good with computers and stuff like that. So.